hit OK, and go back to your tool.